Stick, I'm at 22857 South 215th Street in Queen Creek. It's a one-story stucco, two-car garage, flat tile roof. House has nice landscaping. Everything's in good shape. It's been well tended. As far as occupancy, as I was pulling up, I saw a car pulling away from the driveway. It wasn't a kind of car, it wasn't loaded with anything. I believe the house to be occupied. I think the condition of the outside, it's very well tended and taken care of, and no stickers, no nothing left at the door. This is in a nice neighborhood, well landscaped and maintained homes. It's right across the street from a little cul-de-sac. It's Dick at 22857 South 215th Street in Queen Creek, Arizona.